phone.
Shop, grocery store, shopping mall, dentist and doctor's offices, and bank. At the top is the condominiums and below is the parking lot that sits above a marina with a restaurant where you can dock your boat and go to lunch. And if you remember the movie that Steve McQueen was in, The Hunter, he drove his car. The left, that building with the solars on top, is where all the Here to the right, with the black windows, is the Nikko Hotel, the first Japanese hotel built here in Chicago, and sometimes Oprah entertained her guests there. The next is a spa up there with her. They are not the Kennedys. They are wholesalers like Carson Perry Scott, Marshall Field, people of that sort. They have a tour in this building that is open to the public where you can be allowed to go through the building. It is also called the Emerald City because at night it is green below. And if you remember the movie The Blues Brothers, this is where they had the chase in Lower Wax. If you look way up in the sky to the left, you'll see two white antennas, and that is the Sears Tower, and those antennas are... If you were to see this building from the other side, it looks like a large throne. Now, a guy fell in love with a lady that was an opera singer, and he built this building for her. And then he brought her here, and he asked her to marry him, and she refused. He should have asked me. Anyway, he ended up selling it to the city of Chicago. And they climb it and clean it because they can't hire anybody to do it. They did have a man to climb this building a couple of years ago. Riding with Chicago Motor Coach, please stay seated until the bus has come to a complete stop.
Nós aqui em Chicago, uma loucura. Agora nós vamos visitar o Museu de Ciência e Indústria. Thank you. Maryville, a caminho de... Paramos nesse hotel para pernoitar, nesse motel. Aproveitando amanhã, os meninos estão nadando.